अभी
International office, been very, very happy.
with the activities and the programs of Pakistan Student Association, and I have to tell you, that's not unusual. I look forward to that continuing in the future. And to the Pakistan students, I would like to say to you, congratulations.
Thanks. I must say, the audience is a complete blur to me. As I look at it, these lights are shining right into my eyes. I absolutely cannot see anyone. So I'm hoping that, nevertheless, we can make contact. First of all, let me say I'd like to thank Azif Khan, the Vice President of the Pakistan Students Association, for inviting me to share this very special evening with you, your friends, and families. This celebration and other activities of the Pakistan Student Association play an important role on our campus in building bridges between those of us who come from different backgrounds, cultures, belief systems, and lifestyles. Activities such as those, such as these, are increasingly important for the University of Oklahoma because of the need for people from different backgrounds to learn more about one another in a world that is becoming increasingly linked and interdependent.
Services and the willingness to help international students. The recipient of this award is Terry Newcomen. Give him a big hand.
Pakistan Student Association for years. His eagerness to help the Pakistan students shows his dedication towards the organization. He was also instrumental in setting up an OU alumni in Pakistan.
And the recipient of this award is Lloyd Cook.
The next set of awards are for those individuals who have worked hard to make this night possible. Their dedication and support help to make the Pakistan Student Association a continued success.
The recipients of the awards are Saima Bhatt, Naveed Anjum, Shahzad Qureshi, Faisa Ali, and Samir Chisti. The next awards are for outstanding athletes, sporting events, including soccer, tennis, cricket, and basketball.
The recipients of the awards are Kamran Zia and Omar Siddiq.
I
We would now like to present the award for outstanding student. He's an architect student who is also very active in extracurricular activities. He's also responsible for designing our beautiful stage.
The recipient of this award is Munit Bukhari.
Association. And the best performance we have got person, Aksum Bhatt. We'd like to give him man of the match.
I'm not.
Gibran, and I hope you enjoy it. The participants are Fahad, Umar, Umran, Faisal, Yusuf, Ehsan, and Atif. Give them a big hand.
Thank you.
Tom, and Chitra Prasthi are really, really troubling. The skit starts with a typical bus scene in Pakistan. The Pakistani buses are known for being overloaded by passengers, and there is often progress, confrontation in the long way. And I hope you'll enjoy the skit and understand it for it. Thank you.
Let's take the bus.
All I want to do is drive this bus to Zoom Zoom.
Let's take the bus.
Saying we didn't have the money.
Take care of our lenses. Saying we didn't have all the time. Saying that they need 15 times.
She will give it to me.
She cannot get it. It's only for the four of us.
Well, just don't like it. I'm going to teach them a lesson today. Anyway.
Oh, Assalamu alaikum. How are you?
Hello, Sarah Khan. How are you? How was your logic exam?
Well, I thought I did pretty good today, yeah? My teacher was good today.
Why? What happened?
Yeah, it's all because of my sugar. So, it's two times my brain is questioned, yeah?
Oh, no, I'm sure. You must have done real good. You're a real smart guy.
Oh, of course, yeah.
But I don't know why Guru was saying all that about you the other day.
What did Guru say?
It's not just Bull and Teaser Khan, all three of your friends, you know. They seem to be jealous of you, of course, because you're so smart. Everybody, you know, seems to be inferior to you.
That's right, but they're my friends, and they cannot be serious.
No, sir, Khan, you don't understand. You know, out of the four of you, you're my favorite. I don't like it if anybody says bad things about you. And these friends of yours, they are jealous. You know, they have already spoken to Mr. Newcomet. They want you out of the scholarship. Because if you're there, they won't get it. They won't have a chance of getting it.
If you say so, I'll think about it, yeah?
Yes, you should.
Penny, you mean? Penny, what do you mean? You don't invite them, huh?
You guys are so immature.
I don't even want to see you guys.
Who do you think you are? I think I'd have my brain to my foot.
Thank you.
and embroidery all over. It is accentuated with silver ornaments and jewelry that Balochis are famous for. She is wearing a matching chalwar and shoes called kazak.
Shahzad is wearing oversized chalwar and kameez with pleated shoulder. There's embroidery work on the neck. And he's wearing a turban to keep him cool in the warm weather. He's on his feet, he's wearing a sandals of embroidery. Pashto is the chief language. Pathans are well known for their woolen items. The background music is Pashto folk.
Yusra is wearing a black kashwas or Pathani dress. It is accentuated with silver ornaments. It is decorated with silver kungrus or bells and multicolored sitaras. She is also wearing a bright red shalwar and woolen shoes on her feet.
Yusuf is wearing shalwar and kameez. He is also wearing a woolen shawl, which Bhutans are famous for. On his feet, he is wearing a special shoe called Peshawari Chappal.
Couple will show us. Thank you. Thank you. Ramadan.